at this.
What are you laughing at?
Luca.
I wish you'd stop doing this. First Alex, and now Luca. He was cyberbullied himself, and he now knows how terrible it is. It doesn't just affect people's self-confidence, but it affects people physically and mentally. I wish he would stop.